whether you actually get the phone call and say, hey, we want you to do this. It's just by looking at their agenda and copycatting what they're doing. That was the lone wolf terrorist. That's what we have to put a stop to here. You know, I heard on the radio yesterday, there was a place in St. Louis, the guy got a license plate, and said Jihad 1 on it. Why would we even allow that? When you have a hard time, you